Anthony Elanga scored his first Man United goal with a bullet header against Wolves. United have looked like they could be a threat on the counter. They have scored a lovely goal as Elanga got on the end of Daniel James' cross to score a bullet header. Man United went to this game with a rotated squad before their Europa League final match against Villarreal. Elanga has started to drift towards the first team in recent weeks after some impressive showings for the under-23 side, so it will be interesting to see what his status next year.